More direct.
That's the last seat that was really
taken. He's a sampler.
Okay. They took food for 90 days. Frozen and perishable food was stored right down here. During World War II, they usually had 3 big meals a day in here. But otherwise, you come in here anytime during the day and have something light to eat. On days when the seas were rough, the submarine was on surface or near surface, then they had 6 meals. 3 meals down, 3 meals back up.